This is just the first important step into life.
We will firstly begin by conducting an economic analysis, whereby we will discuss various macroeconomic and inflation developments and projections.
Unemployment is decreasing, but very slowly. It remained at 10.4% from December to January and decreased for only 0.1% in February.
In this video now we're creating a boat that will be the flow for the money that the central bank created, and it will then go to the other banks so they can give more loans to the consumers that will then invest and boost the economy.
The European Central Bank's main objective is to maintain price stability, and in order to get the maximum advantage of our monetary policy, action is required from all the European area countries' governments.
It's actually us who should thank you for your dedication, for your efforts, and for your commitment, and for understanding how serious is the experience that you are actually living through.
Considering the tensions we live in the European Union, what do you expect the role of our generation in the maintenance of the European Union will be?
I guess we are going through a period in which your generation is going to be key to firm up this project. Approach this as a project of peace, the biggest project of peace ever undertaken for Europe, for Europeans in their history.
Meeting and talking to students is always very rewarding, and I very much hope that the spirit of what we're doing today also will infuse in our governing council discussions that we'll have later today. And now it's time for what really matters, which is rewarding the teams.